watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go out.
Do what you can, son.
Someone's here. He's out. Thought he was here.
He's right here.
Who was that?
Gotcha. You gotta stop moving, son.
Don't let him. He can do this.
They killed him.
Come on, play it! They killed him!
20 men of you pissed off. All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
I'll take that. What do they got here? A map, yes. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good.
Probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. Hmph!
We're okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but radio-free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that.
Jesus, what have I done?
Deke, you got your radio on? I grabbed you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way.
feds used to think we needed that welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what a... So close to O'Leary.
Man, you're right. They set up along the railroad tracks. Okay, you were saying?
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Who was that?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Numbers, you hear me? Join us! Less.
saw something.
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Zero. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Okay, what were you saying?
Sorry. What was that?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Cruiser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it. He was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him, hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Uzman, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Go! Open up!
It's one of the biker boys. Open the gate.
What do you want?
Look, Manny, it's done.
Should have more stuff later. Yeah. Okay.
What do you want?
Are you talking to me?
Anything else I can get for you? Come by any time. Come back when you have credits.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
That's all I got today.
Why are you here?
Hey, whatever.
Hey, Deke. I heard you were thinking about heading north. Up to Smith Rock or some shit. Yeah, Boozer told me a few days back. Where the hell is he anyways?
Look, I'm just here to turn in some... Yes, yeah, we're gonna be riding north. We just... It's time to move on.
Just listen, man. I'm ready to move on too, you know? I'm like you. I grew up around here. Yeah, Cope's been good to me, but a lot of ghosts, you know? Look, you and Boozer head north. Take me with you.
Yeah, a lot of ghosts. Yeah, no. Let me think about it, okay? When we head north, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Deke. You're the best. Got it. Yeah, good.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Yeah? Oh, here we go. Good.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you. Yeah.
God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing out here? Huh? This place is a death trap. You gotta go back here. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. It'll warm you up.
around here? Yep. You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Yeah. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. I gotta reload.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Dig. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear him while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers him.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. But anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Dave.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Jesus, you okay?
Not really.
Arm's on fire.
track it down. Who we kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Let's take a look around.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Where are you going?
Shit!
Can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop it.
Damn it!
Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
him. Marked on these coordinates and sent you men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter.
Wasn't expecting you back.
Hey, I'm not staying. Slake Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it.
Open the damn gate.
Hey, open up! It's that Drifter.
Can I help you?
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
That's it. Yeah, not bad. Bounty.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. All right, okay, let's go.